gonna be making a good cannon. Good, not that good. I just made it up here, and I'm gonna show you how to make one. I forgot to blow up. So just gonna come over here. I'm gonna break that hole out. Okay, so you have to get 3 dispensers if you're in survival. 6 redstone, I think. And a button. Then a lever. Few blocks. And one bucket of water. And as well, it just doesn't work for me. And you need some ladders. There is this part of the hook. And am I missing anything? I don't think so. So we're gonna start to blow up this wall. Just kidding, no. We're gonna have to build a boy space. And I never knew the upgrade for frost soccer. I didn't even know that was it in Minecraft. Like that. All facing inwards. And then, yeah, put a few blocks across. I say about like that or something. And do the exact same on the other side. And go like this with your ladders. I know I'm going very quick, but this is what your yolk should look like by now. And then you would go, oh no, oops. Then you go like that, and that, and that, like a triangle shape kind of, going sideways. And then you would go like that, and like that, and like this. And I made a god cannon as well, at the same time. So then, you put your water here. And this is what I did now. Okay, just getting wooden paper now. This is what I did. Put that there. Went boom. Then went boom. No. Boom. 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 And then I put that there because I had to. And then when I press this button, it should work all of them. And then we're gonna have to go. Redstone will go like this. Boom, boom. And then all you have to do now is, I think, put in your... So you're gonna have to have 3 stacks of TNT for this part. Then you're gonna have to get 6 more stacks, but you don't have to get like a stack. You can get like how much you want. Oh, oops. 6. I don't have to get a stack, but I just get a stack because it's easier. Instead of just picking them all up at one time, it's way easier. And then, when you have this ready, you just press the button. Press this a few times, and then it'll just go. Like that. It's a really good cannon. I just had to do that because it would have blown up, I think. Just right through the wall. Pretty good for breaking things. Space out of like your land if you want. I just love. Oh, no, no. That always happens. That's how it blew up. It just didn't go that far up. It just went. Oh, why? No. Please don't go into the air. I hate it when it goes into the air because it just scares me. I'm really bad at it. Why does it do that? No! I was gonna push it down there. Okay. Try and do the most ever. Okay. Okay, take all the TNT's gone. No, it's not. I just went over. Maybe. Let's see how far I went down. Okay. I'm just gonna keep on pressing this forever. But. Not this lever. Okay, so it blew up. It blew up. And always press the button before you press the lever, because that's how it blows up. And I just kept on pressing the lever all day. And I didn't know that, like, when you go like this, what's it? I didn't know that there was a such thing of cross blocker. And then when I saw it, I was like, well, that's something that when I was off with my friends, that they could walk on ice. I was like, hey, let me try it. And then I just went, oh my god. Hey, it doesn't work. Can you do that? I thought it would. But it works like, it's like really good for getting around places. Like, see the way, like, if I want to go over here. But I don't want to make a bow. You can just go like this, walk across, and then you get to go all the way over here. Then you stop, and you're done, and then you're over it. And then if you want to go back, you can just go like this. Really good. Really good for getting around places. I just jumped. Like, comment down below if you know why this is not working for me, because I don't know why. Like, I want to put my arrow in there so I can just go like this, like have that there, and then I want my sword. Like, I just wish I could just put it right here. That would look really cool. Anyway, it was a very quick tutorial for the TNT cannon. Very fast, because it's a really easy, cannon to build. Just like it so much. Whoa, what is this from? This is not natural. I didn't see this before. My world just like a big waterfall going down. It's actually really cool. Anyway, I'm gonna have to say goodbye now, because no, wait, comment down below if you want me to do any more videos, because probably know all of them, but sometimes I just, it's really dumb, just don't know anything of it. Like, I don't know how to make an elevator. I can't remember how to make a flash door. I made it before, but I just can't remember. It's like this.
Stop the video right here.